onside action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Leonard has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks.
He sends this one deep.
He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. Anderson's a guy that you really have to game plan for if you're a defensive coach, Herbie. And we talked to those guys this week, and he gives them nightmares, I think.
Yeah, I think he does. I think they're concerned about his big playability. I think you're really going to have to see this defense commit numbers to the line of scrimmage, put an 8th, sometimes even a 9th guy up close to the line of scrimmage. And by slowing him down, that can give yourself a chance to be able to slow down this offense.
And he has it on the corner. Gets out to around the 32.
Good, solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Anderson gains 8 yards on that play.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 45-yard line, first down. He's at the 30. He's tackled around the 24-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 24. Down at the 28-yard line.
The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
He's going to try and scramble. So the sack makes this third and very long.
Stop your body.
Go four. Three.
He's under pressure.
Man, the offense is in field goal range. They didn't get the first down there on third down, but they still have a chance to get some momentum here if they decide to get the 3 points.
This will make it a field goal game. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 29. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And down he goes at about the 29-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 29. He's got it with room to run. Tackle at the 41-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
They'll give it off here. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Second down and seven. Ball on the 45-yard line. Scrambling around. Slides down to the ground.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Get to that quickly. He gets hit out of bounds at the 34. This is the eighth play of this drive. Goes to the tight end and it's knocked away. From the 27-yard line, second down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he hits him hard at the 15. And this is the 10th play of the drive. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start. Offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still first down.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. He goes out of bounds at the 11.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Run there. Hendricks picks up about 4 yards on the play. That'll make it third down again. Here's the halfback, and he's brought down hard behind the line. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 3-0, Longhorn. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. This is for the tie. It's up, and they tack on 3 points.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And he's level at the 35-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Gets out to around the 48. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Play action. He breaks it.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop.
You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
They'll bring him down right around the 34. It's second and seven. Ball on the 34-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, it's first down. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The thing about the option is you're going to have some negative plays, but if you keep running it, it'll create some big play opportunities.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Now it's third and six coming up. 9 yards to the goal line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Diving for extra yardage. Jackson comes away with 5 yards on the scramble there. So they're going to try and determine exactly where the ball was when he went down. So the booth is trying to determine exactly where they'll spot the ball.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So they'll respot the ball, and we'll get this game going again. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown! On the extra point. A 9-play, 68-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Carries the ball for a nice game.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
from their own 30-yard line. Second down. And he's tackled right around the 32-yard line.
That makes it third and three.
First down there on the play with the run from the tailback.
Good play here. Getting a new set of downs and keeping the run an integral part of this offense.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. Here's the halfback on the screen. Fumble. And the defense picks it up.
Example of an opportunistic defense coming up with the fumble. It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Zips it to the back. He's taken down at the 49. It's second and 12. Ball on the 49-yard line. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
He's at the 40. Fires quickly to the tight end. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Pressure and brought down. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Slings it quickly to his halfback again. Tackle made at about the 43-yard line. The Longhorns use their second timeout. Fires that quickly to the tailback. And they make the stop at the 38-yard line. The Longhorns running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. Trying to change the field position with his kick. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had the ball. Let's see if they can hold on to it this time.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Low scoring first half of play, but a close game. The Longhorns lead 10-3. Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. The Longhorns continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Big opening. Nice gain as he works the right side. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Runs it right, nice pickup. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
That brings up second and one.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
Good running and a strong push to get into the second level of that defense.
Second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Pass complete and taken down immediately. He's got room. He's tackled at the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That makes it second and six.
This is the ninth play of this drive. At the 26. From the 26-yard line, it's first down. And down he goes around the 12-yard line. This is the 11th play of this drive. Throw to the tight end. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. A touchdown away from a tie. Here's the give. They'll bring him down at the 1 yard line.
That brings him second and goal.
13th play of the drive coming up. Trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. And they'll score. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he adds the extra point. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 24-yard line. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Makes it to the 34.
That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Mike check, 33.
gets another carry. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 34. He's going left. He got a hand on it, but it's incomplete. The catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. He's got an opening. He gets to about the 41-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 41. It out to maybe the 43-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, and a 10-10 tie in this game. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. That makes it 37. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49.
Defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
That makes it 7-8.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Runs right for a nice gain.
That makes it second and 6.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Now
He's scrambling. Good open field tackle.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
From the 17-yard line, first down. And he hits him hard at the 9-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Nice run there.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their fifth first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
And they're in. Touchdown.
Big touchdown to not only give these guys the lead, but now the other team will need at least a touchdown to get back in this game.
He makes the PAT. Leonard ready to kick. He just drills this one. Gets to about the 17-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Play action. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he's tackled at the 35-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 35. Throws back the other way. Incomplete. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. On the run. He's taken down around the 36-yard line. They really need to pick up this third and long here in the fourth quarter. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 37-yard line. That screen play gets him a yard at the most.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Scrambling around. Broke away from one. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line. Their own 46-yard line. First down. Ball's completely stopped immediately. Taking their first time out of the half. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. They bring him down in the backfield. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Offense.
That's a 2-yard loss.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
This could be it, fellas. It's fourth down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Quick strike to the receiver.
So the play of the day, fourth and ball game, and the defense comes up with the stop of the day and what will be the win. A score here might effectively end this one. We have less than a minute to go. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 33.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. Stop at the 35. And so that's going to do it. The Mustangs with a victory, 17-10. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.